I will be presentation about production and sales of biochemical production by fermentation engineering. Fuel chemical paints are made by petrochemically at the present manufacturing. It is said petrochemical uses fossil resources as a raw material and bad effect environment. Therefore, it is expected to establish a manufacturing mess with low environment and alternative to petrochemical. Biochemical products, bacteria from plant biomass has low environment impact and is expected as a mess of making new products. We will collaborate with Osaka Research Institute of Industry Science and Technology, OLIST, and commercializing the research resulted. OLIST develops bacteria that produce amino acids, rose, fragrance, chemical raw materials. OLIST develops bacteria that produce these various compounds. We decided to compounds to produce with the following 3 points with the commercializing. The points are 1, price advantage compared to chemical synthesis. 2, less competitor and get large market share. 3, high price. As compounds satisfy these conditions, hydroxyl salt was chosen. Hydroxyl salt has cut-core structure and a strong adhesive function, and it also has antibacterial action. The world's estimated market size of hydroxyl is 3,000 tons per year and $200 million. This market size is expected to be created in the future. Hydroxyl has a cut-core structure. It is expected to use an adhesive using it. Adhesive using hydroxyl can be strong adhered metals plastics with wet surface. From these characteristics, it is expected to use for adhesive living bodies and such teeth and bones. And bonding different materials uses automobiles and aircraft. In a process, hydroxyl salt is produced by bacteria. Bacteria is cultured on large scale tank and extracted and prepared from the culture solution to produce a hydroxyl salt. And we will sell to the chemical companies. According to the OECD, in 2030, it will come to bioeconomy society. Its market size will be $160 trillion. We are commercializing the hydroxyl salt. We will be a leading company in the bioeconomy society in 2030. Finally, I show our team. I'm Sims as CEO, and the advisor CPA Motokawa-san has entered our team. In addition, we are corporate research partner with OLIST. Thank you.